love it or leave it on the next Oprah.